April 13th. We just did the demo. They have signed the paperwork. They're a proud owner of the FactoryCat GTX 33-inch cylindrical scrubber. They're buying a drone of the heavy-duty red based off the results from the demo today. We are getting back to that original floor. After just a few passes, double scrubs in. Just gonna let the chemical do its thing with the brushes, not suck anything up just yet. And on the next pass, it'll come back and pick it all up. But you just bought the GTX FactoryCat 33-inch cylindrical scrubber. What do you like about it versus what you used to use?
Well, it definitely scrubs better, picks up better. The vacuum's very quiet. Not necessarily to a fault, I'm not complaining, just you have to look at the control to hear it running over the rest of the shop, which is a good thing. It just means it's quiet, but it's almost dry. If you look at the floor, it's almost completely dry after you make the pass with the vacuum on, which is a big improvement. The fact that it's got the sweeper on the front, so it does all the sweeping, the scrubbing, and the vacuuming all in one motion. That's a plus.
So you're going to be buying FactoryCat forever, right? From here on out, it's FactoryCat always?
Absolutely.